Hello dear friends, welcome to the channel. Today we are gonna try this non-standard equation, that is e to the x plus x squared is equal to 1. This is not a polynomial equation and not a logarithmic or exponential equation actually. It's a mixed equation. For this I have said non-standard. Now my friends, such an equation can be solved. Actually we wanna find the number of real roots here. We can't find the exact solution maybe here in this video, but we will find how many real roots this equation have. Let's try some numbers, maybe 0, which is easy to try. For x is equal to 0, we have e to the power 0 plus 0 squared, and this e to the 0 is equal to 1, and 0 squared is equal to 0, so we get... Actually, we wanted to try this, and we have found this 0 satisfies the equation. This is nice. This is some obvious root here. Let's check whether x, actually, if x is greater than 0, then this e to the x will be greater than 1, since e to the x function is increasing. So e to the x is greater than 1, is greater than e to the 0, which is 1, and x squared is also greater than 0 for x greater than 0. So, e to the x plus x squared is greater than 1. So, no solution. The result here is no solution if x is greater than 0, x is positive. But for negative numbers, there may be roots. Let's x be less than 0. So e to the x is actually, let x be negative 1. Then e to the x is e to the negative 1, which is 1 over e. Considering e is 2.7, this is 1 divided by 2.7 actually. And this is maybe 1 divided by 3 is 0.3. Maybe this is 0.3 something else. And x squared, which is negative 1 squared. And this is equal to 1. So the sum of these two... Actually, e to the x plus x squared looks greater than 1. So e to x is equal to negative 1 is not a 0. Actually, we expect having a root between 0 and negative 1. Now the solution here is sketching the graphs. Let's write our original equation. E to the x is equal to, e to the x plus x squared is equal to 1. Let's write this as e to the x is equal to 1 minus x squared. And try to sketch this left-hand side and right-hand side. Now e to the x is... an increasing exponential function looking like this. This is e to the x. Let's change our color and try to sketch this 1 minus x squared. Now remember, my friends, x is equal to 0 was a root for the equation. That is, this will be an intersection point for two graphs. This x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 1 actually. For this, e to the 0 and 1 minus 0 squared, And this right-hand side, 1 minus x squared, is the parabola. Actually, that will look like this. So, one intersection point is already found, 0, 1. And the second one is some negative point here. I don't know, but we can know from this parabola will intersect x. X is at 1 and negative 1, so we have a root. Our root is between negative 1 and 0. The second root is between negative 1 and 0. And the first one is actually, first one we have found was x is equal to 0. Now I will show you the graphs from the Desmos calculator. Yes, this is our graph from the Desmos calculator. The first, the red graph, is e to the x plus x squared, and the other one is y equal to 1. And the intersection points, as you have seen here, are 0, 1, and some negative 0.715, 1 again. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.